everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome to my channel if this is the first time you are seeing me. My name is Elena, and in today's video, I am going to be listening to and reacting to Halsey's brand new single called Nightmare. So yeah, I guess Halsey's releasing a new album this year, which is fantastic. This is the best news I've ever received in my life. She released, I guess, the first single off the record today. And I have heard so many good things about it. It came out last night and literally everyone loves it. I've not seen a single person say they don't like it. And so many of you guys have tweeted me and so many of my friends have texted me saying, oh my God, Elena, this is your kind of song. You're gonna f-ing love it. So I'm really shook already. I'm gonna listen to the song on its own and then I'm gonna watch the music video after because I've seen screenshots and I've read tweets and apparently the music video is super fire. So I'm really excited. Let's just go ahead and get into it. So if you're new to my channel and never been here before, I am a mega super so fat Halsey stan. I would literally die for that woman. I don't know, I might freak out right now. Just want you to know that it's not fake, okay? So here we go, without further ado, this is my first listen and reaction to Nightmare by Halsey. Oh man, all right, here we go. Ha 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 ha.
Now I lay me down to sleep.
Sorry. This shit up.
I've tasted blood and it is sweet. I've had
bitch.
The shadows collected the pieces and picked out a dagger.
Oh, she sounds really good. What? Whoa, man. What? Holy moly mackerel, man. I have to take a minute. Oh, that was so dope. Yes. Ah, yes, bitch.
I'm tired and angry, but somebody should be.
Come on, little lady. Yes! Oh, she tweeted that. Oh my God! This is so tight. Yo, oh my God. Guys, that was really good. Okay, now what? I don't know. Music video, okay. Oh, I'm ready for this. I am ready for this. All right, guys, we're gonna watch the music video and then I'll come back and we'll have a discussion on this already fantastic song, okay? All right, let's go. Oh shit, women. Yes!
If I shall die before I wake.
Oh my goodness! Look at her!
I've tasted blood. Ooh. It is sweet. I've had the rock pulled beneath my feet.
Is this like a decades thing? I don't know, I'm getting like different decades vibes so far, but I could be wrong.
I've tried someone, little lady, give us a smile.
Oh my God, bitch. Oh my God, I might cry. Oh my God.
No, I won't smile, but I'll show you my teeth. I've been polite.
Oh my God, she looks so different. But she looks so good like that.
Cause kindness is weakness, so where's your complacent? I could blame her, so I could be up. I don't owe you a goddamn
fake. Oh my God. I might cry. I'm literally sweating. God, she's so perfect. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm literally so close to crying. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm sweating so bad, but I'm also like shivering right now. Listen, am I biased? No, okay? Am I Halsey's biggest fan? Yes. But was this an amazing song and music video? Hell yes, okay? Oh my God, okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Oh my God, I love women so much. What a like perfect time to release this song and video considering what the f is going on in our government right now. And I'm so beyond proud of her. Like, I genuinely felt like tears coming to my eyes watching that video, but like I suppressed them because I didn't want y'all to think I was like overreacting, but I genuinely wanted to cry. That like made me feel something that only my favorite songs can make me feel. I guess that was really good. That was really good. Like, I don't know what else to say. The whole song was just so passionate, and she's made songs before where she's definitely angry in them, but she's also made songs where she's sad. She's also made songs where she's really happy, and the way that Halsey can like really evoke her emotions through not just her vocals and her words, but also through her music is so cool. And I think she's really good at it, and I feel what she feels, and that's why I'm such a big fan of her and why I have been for years of my life. Okay guys, my camera's gonna die, which is splendid, but I think the last point I want to make before it does die is I like how even though she was talking in first person, you could so easily feel that she was talking to us and talking to her fans and talking to people who were also misunderstood. When I listened to that song, I felt like I wrote it. I thought about all the shit that's gone on in my life, and I felt like I wrote that song, and it was like my way to heal. But it was her way to heal, but it was also her way to heal and help us heal. And oh, I love Halsey a lot. Okay, that's pretty much all I have to say. Okay, you guys, my camera will die soon, so I'm gonna sign off before it does. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because that would mean so much to me. I also have social media accounts. I got Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Spotify. All the links will be in the description below. Feel free to follow me if you would like. And with that, that's pretty much all I had to say. And I love Halsey, and I will see you guys in my next video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, my name is Elena, and that's me over and out. Bye.